from the 42-yard line of the Bucks. Brees in the shotgun. Five wide receivers. Brees with a lot of time. Steps up, throws. He's got a receiver down at the 10-yard line. Taken in and into the end zone for the touchdown is Robert Meachem. Robert Meachem victimized the safety, Cody Grimm, and on the far side of the field took it in around the 5-yard line, shrugged off the tackle for a 42-yard strike.